make sure to decide upon a North Star KPI that tells you if we attain that, then we will do that. Yep. If it's just very fluffy and let's see what happens and the best country wins, the best country might still not be the right country. The best country might tell you that you actually have to just remain in Flanders and, for example, the Netherlands for now. So setting up your target KPIs before actually doing that, I think it's one of the most crucial aspects behind that whole story.